Hi guys. Now what is the problem? The synergist yoke muscles and agonist antagonist. Now that seems to be a big worry for all of you. It's a very, very simple topic. Okay. Now because you have a worry, now let me just go through that quickly. Now let's just start with a very simple thing. Okay. Agonist and antagonist. Now what is agonist? A simple English word. Something that's going to help you do the work. An antagonist is your enemy who's not going to let you do the work. All right. So if I'm going to talk about adduction, what is adduction? You know, inward movement of the eye, okay? So that's a horizontal movement. Which muscle helps you do that? Which muscle? Adduction, medial rectus, right? Now what, if the eye is going to move this way, which is the muscle which is going to antagonize it? Something which will move the eye the other way around, exactly opposite. So the abducting muscle will be its antagonist, right? So for adduction, the agonist is medial rectus. And for this movement, the antagonist is lateral rectus. So it's vice versa. So if I'm talking about abduction, kidnapping of the eye, going out. So in that case, the agonist is lateral rectus, the antagonist would be medial rectus, all right? So it's not only for adduction and abduction. In general, if MR or medial rectus is agonist, its antagonist would be LR or lateral rectus, and if lateral rectus happens to be the agonist for a movement, it would be medial rectus, the antagonist. Is that simple? Agonist and antagonist, your friend and your enemy. So your friend is agonist, your enemy is the antagonist, right? So the pairs will be medial rectus and lateral rectus. So similarly, we have superior rectus and inferior rectus. Superior rectus elevates and inferior rectus depresses. So they're doing exactly opposite actions. So they are friends and they are enemies, okay? So when I'm talking about elevator, the agonist or that muscle which helps to move the eye upward would be superior rectus, and the muscle that is going to depress, that is inferior rectus, would be the antagonist to the elevation. Do you get that? So it's just common sense. You don't have to think much or mug it up. Don't ever mug this up, please, okay? So if you mug it up, you're definitely going to get it wrong or confused, and that makes often sounds really boring, really, really tough. If you just going to apply that horse sense, okay, that common sense, things are going to be simple. And coming to synergist or your yoke muscle, okay? So yoke muscle means that which is going to act in harmony. They're going to go together, okay? So if I want my bullock cart to go aage, I need both my bulls, okay, to, you know, move forward in a harmonious fashion. So when I'm talking about binocular movement, now if I'm going to move this way or this way, so for simple things like dextroversion and levoversion, okay, so my right eye has to abduct and my left eye has to adduct, yes? So there are two different muscles of the two eyes, all right? So for my right eye, for the abduction, it is the right lateral rectus, and for the left eye, it is an adducting movement, which is my left medial rectus. So both of them have to act in tandem, okay? Yoke. This yoke is not your Y-O-L-K. Y-O-L-K, jo anda mein hota hai, egg ke andar hota hai, that is yoke. Now this is Y-O-K-E. Have you seen that wooden bar which is kept on the two bulls on Okay, I'm sorry for that little disturbance. So that is yoke, all right? Y-O-K-E. So what is that wooden bar helping? So it helps so both the bulls to move in equal pace, because one cannot go far away or go fast and leave the other behind, because, you know, eventually you're going to fall down, all right? So that is why it's yoke muscle. So when I want to look this way or this way or this way, whichever way, when I want both my eyes to move for binocular movements, I need yoke muscles. So is that clear to you? Yoke muscle will be muscles that act together. Is that clear? So now you tell me dextroversion. So my right eye is abducting, so right lateral rectus, and the left eye is adducting, so left medial rectus. Now the other way around, levoversion, that is left version. What is version? V-E-R-S-I-O-N. So that is not your play box version. This is version means binocular movement. Is that clear? So binocular movements. So you can remember also this way. Now version, you're always updating your play box versions. Okay. So you all the time, both your movements are there. So version means a binocular movement. Yes. Okay. So some way you have to remember. Okay, so I give such stupid clues. Now, version. So levo means left and version. So in this case, my left eye is abducting. So it is a left lateral rectus and the right eye is adducting. So it will be the right medial rectus. So what are the yoke muscles for my levo version? It would be the left lateral rectus and the right medial rectus. Is that simple enough for the simplest of movements or horizontal movements? Now let's say I want to look up. Okay, something fascinating is hanging up there. So I want to look up. So if I have to look up, my right eye is also going to elevate. My left eye is also going to elevate, right? So which is the elevator muscle here? It's the right superior rectus. Which is the elevator here? The left superior rectus. So for my eye, for the up gaze, which are the yoke muscles? The right SR and the left SR. Is that simple? I know I'm going very fast because I need to just, you know, walk out right now. Now the for the down gaze. Now down gaze, it's going to be depression of both your eyes. So right inferior rectus and left inferior rectus. So these are your yoke muscles. So again, I'm telling you, it's Y-O-K-E muscles. Now please do not type Y-O-L-K. Now that I've explained to you in the video, I don't expect any of you to type Y-O-L-K. All right. Now, next comes these complex movements. Now I'll come to the complex movements later. Okay, once you've got the hang of this concept, I will come to the complex movements a little later, because I know you'll confuse it with a lot of things. Now let's keep this real basic stuff clear inside the brain box. So what is that? Agonist and antagonist, what are they? What is the basic meaning of yoke muscles? All right, I hope you got this, and then we'll see you in another video. All right, okay guys, take care, bye bye.